two walls because it's effect, it's very dominant mm. effect. So it's okay to paint it three or four times. Mm. I think that effect is like an art. You have to do a good job and it takes time and mm. it takes a lot of materials. Mm-hmm. So this is the second layer and now to create the effect you can make or to make the cloudiness. Mm-hmm. You can make or a small round movement or a big movement. And when I do this, you can see the white mm-hmm. start to coming out. Mm-hmm. You can make it small, cloudiness. Mm-hmm. I love the big mm-hmm. cloudiness. And then I'm waiting for about 3 or 4 minutes mm-hmm. and I do it again. And if you want the effect to be stronger, mm-hmm. so you push a little bit more on the application and you can see the effect mm-hmm. better. Mm. But the effect itself will appear in about 24 hours after the applying.
Mm. Okay.
So it takes time. You need the patience and it takes time. Now I'm a little bit like blurring the. Mm. We've got mail. We've got WhatsApp. Yeah, it's all day like this. Ringing all day.
It's kind of fun.
And you will see the cloudiness in a few minutes start to appear, but the strong effect will appear in about 24 hours. I have a ready one to show you that I made earlier.
Mm, cool. So, that the way is applied.
Yes, that's it.